And do you know, are there a lot of other gay athletes that you know of that are too scared to come out?
I mean, I've heard from people, but not that many, you know, and none that have said that they're going to come out. And but, you know, you hear rumors, and guys like Jason Collins and Michael Sam, when I speak to them, they hear of other guys. There's different rumors. Like, there was those big rumors in England that these different soccer or football players were going to come out.
With you again, because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping, and the vision that was planted in my brain still remains.
Hello everyone, welcome back to The Road to Glory with Robbie Rogers. In the last episode we got about 3,000 coins at the end, and we also got a fitness card in the pack, so I'm going to quickly apply that. So we have to look for a player to upgrade. It could be one of our two strikers because they don't have amazing stats. They're doing okay. They're contributing to a goal about every game, which I think is pretty good. Our CMs have been doing all pretty well, with Massomo. He doesn't have a goal, but he has an assist. Oh, sorry, that's Bezler, not Massomo. Massomo's this guy, yeah, 3 goals in 4 matches and an assist, so he's doing very well from the CM position, has more goals than both of our strikers. And then Steinberger with 5 goals in 4 games. And my friend pointed out to me, Matt, who does the MZZ series, that he has 30 finishing, and somehow he's our most, like, our top goal scorer right now. So I don't really want to change any of the midfielders. I'll keep the strikers the way they are. I want to give them a little bit more of a chance in this episode, hopefully to get some more goals. The one position that I haven't really noticed, hasn't really been playing well, has been the left back. His stats aren't that great. His stats are not excellent, so we're going to go and upgrade him. Ooh, Beasley could be a good shout. Yeah, that might be good. I think he might be the best American left back. I don't know, though, but he would cost a little bit more than the other options, but that could be a really good upgrade. Yeah, we're going to go ahead and get Beasley. Let me just type in his name so we can get the cheapest one available. We'll buy this one. Okay. Sorry, Reg, you didn't really do anything. You did absolutely nothing in 4 games. Maybe you're good defensively, I don't know. But we're going to switch you for this man, Beasley. And there we go, there's another upgrade. The team now has 5 silvers. Looking pretty good. Looking pretty good. Let's get straight into our first match. Okay, so he has a mix of a gold and a silver team. It's full Spanish. Doesn't look like anything special, but Adrian could come in and make a couple of brilliant saves. So, we'll see. It might be better than it looks on the surface. Massomo. Turn. Good pass. Jones, you can blast that. Straight at the keeper. Oh my gosh. Straight at him. Okay, Rogers, deliver this. That's a good kick. Oh, come on. Shoot that. Oh my gosh. What? No, no, no. What was that? That was horrid. That was terrible. Oh my god, that was bad. That was going to miss, I think, if he didn't hit that. Yeah, what the hell? Let's go, Cowan. Cowan. Good play. Pass it down. What a pass. One more. That failed. Miserably. Oh, but Steinberger. Steinberger scores! What a play! Great passing from the lads, and then Steinberger finishes it. Jones. Oh, what a play. And it's Jones all alone. Being caught up to, though, Jones is gonna fire it, and it's still in. It's an absolute peak of a shot. What a goal. What play. And in 23 minutes, we are up 3-0. Looks like this is going to be a goal fest. Crap. Not a good play. Now our defense is out of position. Oh my god. How did that get through? How did Castro get ahead on that? He's like 5'10". Oh, what a play. Back up. Besler. Cowan. Cowan with a nice dribble. Cowan! What a save. Rogers is onside. Let's go in with Rogers again. Oh, Rogers is doing it. They can't stop him. And what a goal from Robbie Rogers! It's an absolute cracking finish. Just absolutely hammers that into the bottom corner. And it is 4-0. Who expected that? I mean, honestly, 4-0 in the first half. In our first game of Div 9, 13 shots and on target. We've gone out more than we have in any other game so far this series. Let's see if we can make him rage quit in the second half. Oh, that was a miss. Come on. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, fuck!
He absolutely flubs the shot there. Oh, my God. Who was that? I think that might have been Silva. Come on, we need a good play from Besler. Oh, he absolutely marked that. Come on. Ike. Can't get him off. Oh, what a save. What a save. Oh, my gosh. It keeps it out. What a save. And it stayed out. Somehow that stayed out. This is Besler. Besler laid off. Misomo. That's an easy finish. What a goal. Besler being unselfish and just puts it to Misomo for the very easy and a peach of a finish. Silva. Silva's tired. But he makes it through. He can bang this one.
Denied.
Shoots it straight at the keeper. Oh, that was not a great touch from Jones. Okay, it's the end of the match. A comfortable 5-0 win. That's a great way to start our life in Div 9. Let's check the stats. Robbie Rogers with a perfect 10, man of the match. He only scored one goal. Yeah, one goal. Jones, Wisselm, Steinberger, and no assists. Two assists for Besler. And one assist for Silva, one assist for Jones. So, yeah, let's get actually straight into our next game. After buying a player, of course. Okay, so I was just looking at our coins a second ago, and we have exactly 3k, pretty much. I'm not really sure who to switch out. So far, the main targets are Besler, even though he did get two assists in that match. I want to keep Misomo and Steinberger, because they're both playing very well. Steinberger with 6 goals now for the club, and Misomo with 4 goals, 1 assist. So they're playing quite well. Don't see a need to remove them, as well as Ike, who's playing decently. Beasley had an okay first game. The only player that I can really pick out of this that I want to change is Cowan. Now, Cowan has 3 assists, to be fair, and 2 goals, so he's been involved in a goal per game, which isn't necessarily bad, but he hasn't been getting in positions like Jones. Jones has been very good at that. So I think it might be beneficial to take out Cowan and go for a silver striker. We'll see what we can find for roughly 3k. Oh, Wood. Wood isn't bad. Wood actually has pretty good stats. See that again? Yeah, Wood has good stats. 73 shooting, 72 physical, 74 dribbling, 86 pace. So Wood will be our most expensive player thus far. Being 1.6. He wasn't going for discard. That's a good upgrade, though, from Cowan to Wood. I want to see what he does in the next match over Cowan. Let's get him straight into the club. Bye-bye, Cowan. You've been okay, but it's time for Wood. That sounds perfect for this series. Get him in. Look at that. That looks a lot better with Wood in the club. All right. So after that, let's quickly go and play our next match. All right. We're back in with another match. This guy actually has a full gold team. Most of it links except for a few lone players. Down to Silva. Silva. Oh, good play from Silva. Look at his dribbling. He's made it through. Couple of tackles. Oh, it's Besler. What a save! Besler almost had his first goal. But that is an excellent save from point blank. Rogers is still up. Rogers is still up. Rogers shoots it straight at the keeper. Bye, oh my god. Jones. Steinberger. It's interesting. Steinberger shoots. Oh my god. How's that not a foul, ref? Let's go, Beasley. Oh, they call it there. All right, end of the half. It was a pretty quick half. I mean, we need a goal. we've been very close, but this guy's been playing okay defensively. Hasn't really been doing too much offensively. But yeah, let's get into the next half. Good play. Move it up. Horrid, but it's Steinberger. Steinberger, come on. Turn it back!
Bruh.
Ref! Ref! Thank you! Thank you! Oh, we get a pen. This is our first pen of the series. Oh god, I don't have a pen arrow. Okay. Oh, thank god. I thought he guessed it. Robbie Rogers gets that goal. So that means we get two packs. Awesome. All right. I don't like pens in this game. I hate when you don't get the arrow, because it always makes it so nerve-wracking, but that's decent. That's good enough. All right. Silva, pass it down to Wood. Wood. That's questionable, ref. Oh, is that a pen? Again. A pen. You're kidding. I don't know. I thought that was kind of clean. I don't know. I don't know, honestly. But we have a second one. Okay. We'll probably miss it. Rogers! Oh my god! Oh my god! He guessed right. Like, he guessed right. Props to him for that. But at the same time, Rogers takes the weakest shot in FIFA history on the rebound. Going decently?
It was at this moment.
It was a bit hard, I thought, but...
He fucked up.
It's a dead shot. It's an absolutely dead shot. Come on, Misomo. To play to Wood. Wood should score this! And it's a great goal on his debut, and that should finish the match. 2-0. Wood scores off a fantastic run and a great passing play by his teammates. Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Alright, match over. 2-0 win. Fairly impressive. We're 6 points now in the division in 2 games, which is quite good. Robbie Rogers with a goal. He didn't get man of the match, but he had a goal. Almost a second one. He should have had a second one. So that means we actually get to open 2 packs this episode. And we'll have around, I think... We'll have about 2k, I think, to spend for the next episode. Roughly. So yeah, let's get right into the pack. Okay, let's open 2 7.5k packs for both of Robbie Rogers' goals. First one... No walkout. At least it's a rare, kind of a dead flare. It's gonna be Chesney, 81 Chesney. I think that's the best player we've packed, but no intention of using him. We also got Combs. Anything we can use, we'll need to buy another fitness, which kind of sucks, so those coins will not, we won't have 2k like we thought. All right, we'll keep the position modifier, we'll keep the contracts. Individual fitness, and we got 4 players, but we're gonna quick sell them all. Yeah, we'll receive about a K, a little over a K. Good, that should pay for fitness. Let's go to the next pack. Nothing, and it's a non-rare. It is Zappacosta. Looks kind of trash, to be honest. We got 3 players. We got absolutely nothing there. Got Premier League for Manager League. Maybe that sells. I have no idea. We'll send it to the transfer list. Keep the individual fitness and the contracts. Those all can go to our club. And everything else we can quick sell. Okay, so we haven't really gotten anything in packs so far. Hopefully soon we'll get like a decent player, 83, 85. But yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. Tune in next week for another episode of Road to Glory with Robbie Rogers. And I will talk to you guys later.